So what's it been, Sam? 5, 6 years since you even won a race?
It's been a long time since you were somebody.
Don't push it, Jack.
Put him. Hey,
don't take my word for it. Ask your son.
I told him not to push.
I want to win races. I want to be a champion, but that's something I'll never be racing for my dad.
I just don't know what to do about him.
You guys will figure it out.
You got a whole bunch of talent, son. Come on up and talk to me.
All right, what's on your mind?
Accepted an offer from Bob Linsky. I'm not going to race for you anymore.
Linsky, he's a snake. You get involved with the likes of him, and I guarantee you'll get hurt. Championship means more than your father.
Kevin Rowe in the lead with a new car on a new crew.
Dirty damn shame. I got an idea. Why don't you and me go racing?
Sam and Rowe seems to have shaken off the cobwebs.
Sam, would you blow that loser, Bob Linsky, right off the track?
Anything for a fan.
Want to win that championship?
And I want to win it from you.
Let me tell you something. No half-ass measure. We'll do it right.
Stubby,
you are out of your mind.